Welcome to the Hub of Response for Freedom.
Atlas Schools, located at Ubungo Kisiwani for Ubungo Campus and Mvumoni Madale for the Madale Campus in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. It provides nursery, primary and secondary education for both girls and boys that serve both day and boarding students. Atlas strives to create a harmonious balance between academic demands, sports and community life.
We started as Tumaini Tuition Center, then a daycare within only 20 pupils, and later adding a preschool campus at Ubungo.
After starting primary, it went on growing. He couldn't remain alone. He's the one who started as the head teacher of the school. But later on, as it went on growing, he was forced to employ others to help him.
This tremendous growth comes from the dedicated vision and commitment of the school's founder, Silvanus Rugambwa, the director of Atlas Schools.
Currently, we have over 5,000 students from preschool to secondary in both campuses, that is Ubungo and Madale.
Responding to the demands from the community, the school created its mission of being the neighborhood school of choice and a center of creativity in childhood education, respective of race, gender, or religion.
Atlas Schools are guided by our motto of responsible freedom, which encourages our students to love learning and academic excellence. They strive to be competitive and cooperative within the framework of our core values of self-reliance, solidarity, hospitality, and integrity.
Atlas motto is responsible freedom. By that we mean that everybody working here, everybody studying here, everybody who is in close contact with Atlas is free.
We believe in people being responsible and free. And that is why our pupils are even very free to their teachers. In class they can ask you anything they don't understand without fearing, because they know they are free to do that.
The Atlas schools ensure a quality education by giving attention to effective teaching methods, promoting active learning and equitable access, implementing effective self-based assessment for all service providers and learners, providing school-based in-service teacher training.
Our highly qualified team functions within a strong organization structure, including the management of a CBCTF, Board of Trustees, the directors, school manager, headmaster, and a wonderful teaching staff. Together, we work hard to oversee our mission and objectives and to ensure both institutional and the current expectations are met.
Atlas objectives are to guide and promote the development and improvement of the child's personality, to promote the acquisition and appreciation of cultural customs and traditions that are positive to education, and to develop and promote self-confidence, inquiring minds, and understanding and respect for the readiness to work hard for self-advancement and national development.
The combination of a well-structured organization on one hand and good objectives on the other means that our students receive a broad, balanced, and child-centered education.
Atlas effectively meets the educational needs of its students and has demonstrated its capacity in sustaining improvement. As a result, Atlas has gained a reputation for academic excellence, and demand for an Atlas education has dramatically increased.
My name is Lili Malima. I am a public relations officer. Every year, we normally have the new intake, whereby we do registration to our students. So, let me take you through the procedures. So, this is one of our offices. He Here we do the first process of registration. We give the parent this kind of the form, so they fill them up. Then we take those information into our system. So in case of anything, we have all the details and data of the student via this computer. So here is the second stage. From the first office, they come here where they cross-check their receipt. We write them. Thereafter, they went to the other office to take the uniform. Let me take you there. So here is another stage whereby we provide the uniforms. We have the different kind of uniforms, whereby primary have this one for sports day. They are this on Tuesday and Wednesday. And also the nursery schools wear these ones on Tuesday and Thursday.
Atlas Schools provides educational services that are affordable and will be where parents can afford to pay.
Moja ya vitu ambavyo nimezingatia katika hii shule ya ATAS ikiwa ni pamoja na mazingira rafiki ambayo yatamfanya mwanangu kuwa huru namna ya kujifunza, namna ya kushirikiana na walimu, pia na mazingira halisi yanayomzunguka yanamfanya mtoto kuwa huru katika kujifunza.
The last part of our registration is whereby the kid and the parent get to meet the class teacher. We do believe the teacher is the second parent. So we give them the chance to get to know each other and to know who will be taking care of your kids when you are awake.
ATAS Schools ensures a unique way of communicating with our customers. For example, we have special exercise books that has us student's name, subject to teacher, a telephone number, whereby the parent can use that number to communicate anytime.
Ongoing on investment, focus attention on creating high quality of education that can be realized at a low cost, allowing us to accommodate and this increased the demand for our services.
Good morning, all of you. Yeah, as I informed you in my earlier message, we are organizing our education week. Our education quality is demonstrated by our consistency in good performance in the national exams, especially Standard 7. For example, in 2013, we were position number 4 out of 110 schools in the district of Kinondoni. We were position number 10 in Dar es Salaam and we were position number 50 nationwide. In 2014, we were position number 2 in Kinondoni district, we were position number 16 in Dar es Salaam and position 136 in nationwide. Then in 2015, we were position number 2 in Kinondoni, position number 2 Dar es Salaam region and position 31 nationwide. So as you can see, we keep on improving each year. So this year we are looking forward to being among the 10 best scores in the whole of Tanzania.
Here is the trophy which was awarded to the school just as being the second performance. There is a certificate there.
ATLAS challenges students to be intellectually inquisitive and socially conscious, believes that pupils must analyze what they do not know in order to be true educationalists, with the support of our highly trained professional teachers.
Last week I taught you concerning capital letters and small letters.
As we are recruiting teachers, we recruit teachers who are trained to be teachers. You know, what they do is they teach our students for understanding. For you to teach a student, I mean a pupil for understanding, that means you teach competence and not how to answer questions in the exams.
The ATLAS school curriculum is based on the approved Tanzania syllabus for all levels of education offered.
We are following the national curriculum of Tanzania, and while they are asking questions, they are going to follow the syllabus.
The use of English as the medium of instruction and communication at school.
Swahili is also spoken here well. But being an English medium, English, English, English everywhere, and that is what brings customers here.
Like that. Abara, bara, push.
Academics are the major emphasis at Atlas, with a wide range of subjects available for students. The students are encouraged to develop interest and acquire necessary skills to analyze and explore the physical and cultural world around them.
I'm not getting that sound. The alphabetical letters.
The teaching at nursery school is structured around the national curriculum that encourages children to actively learn more of the social and physical world around them and become active learners.
Look at me! We have adopted child-centered teaching as we understand that young children need to learn through play in order to explore, investigate and learn about relationship with others. Coloring, very good. Coloring.
To ensure effective and adequate attention, the nursery section is divided into four levels: baby, lower, middle, and upper classes.
Five plus
for baby, five. Lower and middle classes, we pay attention to the development of child's social skills to ensure that they are ready to integrate fully with the older students at the school.
I want to count numbers.
The upper class, a lot is expected from a child. This is, includes showing greater responsibility inside and outside the classroom. As we closely monitor the progress across our national curriculum.
Make any word that you know.
Nursery school children are being engaged in the subjects of drawing, picture identification, identifying letters, writing, coloring, oral English, reading and sounding.
Letter A, sir. Yes, this one here. So this is letter A, sir.
But for us to impart equal knowledge among these our pupils, these our little ones, because what we know, the base is very important. So when we are at the base, that is where you impart all the things that a child needs.
So you draw, you draw, you draw it nicely.
The Atlas schools understand that the future of any society depends on the standard of primary education. Through the teachers and staff, Atlas ensures the development of students in cognitive, social, emotional, cultural and physical skills to the best of their abilities, preparing them for the challenges of the long run.
Our primary school teaching focuses on developing students in simple rules of arithmetic, writing and reading.
Lakini pia ufundishaji wetu ni shirikishi. Shirikishi kwa maana gani? Unapokuwa unafundisha mwalimu kama mwalimu unamshirikisha mwanafunzi. Kwa hivyo kutokana na hilo basi tunakuwa tunajua na majina yao. Kwa kutokana na kumuita mtoto jina lake na kumbe mwalimu ameshaniona, kumbe mwalimu ananijua. Kwa sababu ile mtoto inakopo inampa attention zaidi kukusikiliza anapokuwa darasani.
In order to enrich the education of our pupils, our school implements essential learning tools and content which helps in students' development.
That head, I sing the head. Can you draw it?
The Atlas Secondary Education extends beyond the elementary curriculum and addresses a combination of the personal, intellectual, vocational, and social needs of the teenagers in society.
Plus 4 and 3 minus 4. These numbers are similar.
We mold our students to have a very strong foundation, which can help them fit very well in their further education. Because we expose them to enough knowledge, we expose them to enough skills, and as a result, they pass very well in their exams. And when they go for their A-level studies, and even we expect that as they go to their university studies, they will really perfect and do very well.
At Atlas, mathematics is an essential subject. Given its importance, a friendly approach has been developed to make the subject more interesting and better understood by the children.
So, it will be under root 3.
Outline is given orally with a focus on mental cultivation.
The teaching activities include interactive whole class teaching and group teaching. And the lessons are differentiated to cater for the needs of the children.
Information?
Information and Communication Technology, ICT, is also given a great importance.
ICT is a very important lesson as it can help you or it can help us in finding, exploring, analyze, exchange, and present information creatively, intelligently, and responsibly.
Students right? need to prepare and integrate with a rapidly changing world, increasingly transformed by varied and developing technology.
ICT helps me to develop my ideas when I'm writing an essay, and it has simplified my research process. Therefore, it has forced me to like it. I like ICT. I love it for sure.
The word, you come in the font here.
We teach technology as in ICT. We have ICT as a lesson whereby kids learn a lot to do with computers, a lot to do with cameras, a lot to do with all other kind of accessories that are based on technology.
Today we are just going to deal or to check on how can we type the words in a by bolding.
To sustain the progress of students, new targets are set for each student and assessed against the key objectives each term. This is linked to systematic planning, monitoring and evaluation.
Setting, we also consider different levels because we have different pupils. We have pupils of low abilities, we have pupils of average abilities, and we have pupils who are above average. So we always try to set an exam for all those sections, meaning that it is an exam which is friendly to even that pupil who is below average.
Our exams are good and tough, but always we focus on what we have been taught by our teachers in classes.
The school has a well-established database where students' performance and results are recorded, including grades based on examination, tests, and homework.
Since we introduced the database, we have experienced a lot of advantage, like linking the both campuses, Mandale and Ubungo, linking parents with the school, linking teachers with the school, so we get easier in doing the work.
This encourages students to work steadily through the academic year, and the teacher can easily track the progress of each specific student.
We have a database of students, of our pupils. We are therefore able to trace and identify each pupil in terms of performance, see where he's not doing well, and how best to help that student improve.
In the database, in academic, you have all those records, and again, the database itself, updates the annual average and again tells us who are promoted to the next class and again who are advised to to repeat and see what has to be done.
The Atlas schools foster a friendly environment which supports and encourages partnership between parents, students and the school. The Parent Teachers Association, PTA, has been created to fully engage the parents in their children's education.
Learning is of a shape of a triangle. Communication between a parent and a teacher, all right, brings good results to a child. You know, we advise our parents to go through what kids have been learning here at school.
The school's Parents' Day is a good chance for us parents to interact with teachers. It also gives us a chance to share feedback concerning the students and exchange also ideas with the management.
Naishukuru sana Atlas kwa sababu inatupa nafasi na muda wa kuinteract na watoto wetu na kujua maendeleo ya watoto kwa sababu ukizingatia wao ndio wanaowalea watoto wetu.
In the quality control you touch all the lives of these people. What about these students? Are they happy? For example, the day when the parents come here, there are some parents come, there are some who don't come. Then we are able to look at that challenge which comes that a child has been expecting a father, a mother to come, and they have not showed up. Now, in the quality assurance, we need also to assess that situation. This child maybe is challenged psychologically. How can we work together as a team? So that's to do with quality assurance, I may say.
The PTA meets at the end of each term and gives parents the opportunity to discuss the recent progress of their students with their teacher, agree on strategy for academic as well as social and emotional development of their children.
At the end of every term, we send our newsletters to parents to outline the dates of our activities for the next term.
No efforts go unrewarded at Atlas. Students who perform well receive various awards. Additionally, those who have shown improvement are equally recognized for their efforts.
We award them small awards, but just to show them that we recognize their hard working.
For doing well in my national examination, the school has sponsored me for 4 years. It has also given me a laptop and some textbook to use while in Form 1.
The grade 7 teachers did a wonderful job. The school management was very happy, and each of the teachers in grade 7 has been bought a personal car, and that is in recognition of the time, energy, effort, commitment and devotion that these teachers have been putting into the lives of the students.
In this competitive world, the Atlas schools prepare the students by instilling necessary skills such as public speaking, communication skills, writing skills and leadership skills.
You should use English all the time. And I want to tell you that you should not.
We give them opportunity to lead and practice democracy at a young age through term elections of their school council.
Try controlling them. So for you,
we encourage our students to be responsible at a young age. Prefects are the school leaders and role models who guide, counsel, and help their fellow pupils to develop.
Public speaking skills, communication skills, and writing techniques are practiced by taking part in the morning talk, debates, and writing features for the school newsletter.
Chair Kennedy, come and give us the morning speech. Chair Kennedy, you are welcome.
Apart from fellow pupils counseling and developing each other, the school also encourages collaboration with other schools through quiz competitions and joint examinations, which introduce new ideas, new intrapersonal relationships, and networking.
To guide the students, Atlas schools have 12 commandments which function as the rules to guide the pupils throughout their time at school.
Make sure this commandment is adhered wherever you are.
As a discipline master or a school that wants the products to be amazing everywhere, you must have various ways on how to solve problems or to curb problems. And some you have to prevent. You must not necessarily solve, but there are some that you can just suppose, then you prevent them.
Cleanliness is godliness. We can never separate cleanliness.
Tuna utaratibu wa kukansel. Watoto tunawaita, tunaongea nao, tunaweka katika malezi, kuna watu wa dini, anajaribu kuongea naye, kumlekebisha kutokana na tabia yake, anajikuta mtoto ameshakuwa katika kundi la Atlas.
What we do is we have to incorporate the class teachers, the deans, because finding myself maybe in all the classes at the same time is very difficult. So we incorporate the class teachers or all teachers, so that if there is a character that is not good, they may have a way on how to bring that child back to the track, so that these children may have a similar experience.
Mwanafunzi hawezi kufanya vizuri katika masomo yake bila kuwa na nidhamu. Nidhamu ndo jambo la kwanza, kinachofuata ni masomo. Ili mtoto aweze kumuelewa mwalimu, lazima awe na nidhamu.
There is no good performance without discipline.
For this day, help us.
To cater for spiritual needs, the school is planning to construct both mosque and church facilities within the campus to provide room for worship in campus. Currently, students are provided with transport and teacher accompaniment to their various places of worship.
For Muslim students, it is every Friday, every Saturday, is for the Seventh-day Adventist, while Catholic, Lutheran, and Anglican, it is every Sunday.
The classrooms are all equipped with telephones to enhance the communication between teachers and students.
Atlas schools have modern and well-designed classrooms, which provide a friendly and stimulating environment for learning.
Please, teachers, it's time for mathematics. Please come.
Additional, each one has a mini office.
The school has a well-coordinated transport system, which guarantees safety and reliability to our day scholar students, the primary users of the buses.
We have modern buses that reach all the corners of the restroom. Pupils are picked up and dropped off at the agreed upon bus stations.
Sick or injured students are entitled to first aid service. A school sick bay and first aid room is available for more serious health cases where a well-trained school nurse attends them.
Okay, sorry. Hapa tunatoa huduma ya kwanza kwa mtoto akiumwa. Ikitokea serious case anapelekwa hospitali na mzazi anapigiwa simu kwa ajili ya kuangalia hali ya mtoto inaendeleaje.
The Atlas schools have secure, comfortable boarding facilities with many of the comforts of home. Students spend their time on campus with access to a wide range of opportunities. These include parental care from matrons and teachers, as well as extended academic support from a vibrant community of students from around the country.
Most of our students enjoy the boarding life. You find even the students who are living nearby come during evening to do various activities and eat with the boarders.
I love being a boarding student. It is like home. The food is good. We sleep in a clean, comfortable environment. Everything is good here.
As a healthy mind is a well-fed mind, a balanced diet is of great concern at Atlas schools. All the students and staff are provided with balanced meals served during breakfast, lunch, refreshment in the evening, and dinner for boarders.
Our focus is always cooking good, healthy food, which is enjoyed by everyone. And our menu differs each day. We have pilau, ugali, rice, beans, vegetables, fruits, and juice.
Okay, hey guys, come.
As the old saying goes, all work and no play make a Jack a dull boy. The school has many extracurricular activities such as sports and study tours.
We used to take them for tour, purposely aiming that they can understand those subjects which we always teach them theoretically in class. So after they see them physically, it helps them for answering different questions.
The trip gives us a chance to see physically what we have learned in class.
Number five, number two, number three, playmaker. Is it? We have different games in our school. For example, we take pupils to to the pitch, to the field, so that they can play basketball, they can play football, volleyball, netball, they can do marathon. And sometimes we send them to the beach so that they can interact and see what is there.
These activities stimulate the minds of the students, inspiring them to try new skills as well as polish their talents.
Now here where we are standing is our field where we are constructing almost games in different disciplines. We've got football field, volleyball, all of them under construction. We've got swimming pool, sports center that includes the indoor activities like table tennis, badminton, and we have got the swimming pool the other side. Now, merits of our sports are they keep us fit, they remove the boredom in the classroom, and they also make us healthy. Otherwise, let me join my troop the other side. Thank you very much.
Actually, the war moment is when the results were out.
When the results came out, they were very happy. The pupils were very happy. The cooks were very happy. The security personnel were very happy because we did it. That was beautiful.
All my students were able to score A's, and as the director of the school promised the teachers in class 7 that in the event that they perform well, they were to be awarded the vehicles. So all these vehicles are already here, and I think that was the most interesting moment in our lives as teachers, and personally I count it as a plus.
But the most exciting could be when I was told that, oh, Joseph, you're to receive a car as an award because of the good results in mathematics. Honestly, as they say, men don't cry, men do weep. So I could see myself weeping.
The foundation is in place. Now a strong commitment by all parts is needed to push the Atlas schools forward and help realize its full potential of being the neighborhood school of choice and a center of creativity. This will assure a bright future for students at the Atlas schools and contribute to the growth and development of education in Tanzania.
Our further target is to look at Atlas living as a village. When we reach that, it will be the center of choice.